Hi, y'all. My name is Sarah Smith, and I'm a Texas singer-songwriter living in St. Thomas, Virgin Islands. I'm finishing my first album, Fingernail Moon. I've been working on it at Moonhouse Studio with Chris Gage in Austin. Whenever I get a little time or money together, I go there and get into the studio. I've taken my time lining up the best talent I can for this album. I've got Glenn Fukunaga and David Carroll on bass. I've got Paul Piercy and Ray Rodriguez on drums. I've got Loy Maines playing dobro and pedal steel. I've got Brendan Anthony on fiddle, and of course Chris Gage fills in every instrument I can think of. Acoustic and electric guitar, accordion, electric piano. The album's gonna have 10 of my original tunes and one Townes Van Zandt song. I've been working on it for about 3 years, going there whenever I get a little time or money to do so. But at this point, I'm all in and I need your help to finish. I've been a musician as long as I can remember. I started playing piano at 6 years old, writing poetry at 8, playing the guitar at 16, went to college, did every kind of musical thing I could, took piano, guitar, and voice lessons, sang in every choir there was. Started writing my own songs shortly after college, made a demo, played it for a few people who said, that's great, but write some more songs. So by 2010, I felt like I had enough for an album. I put everything I can into this album, and I'm close, but I'm not there yet. Your help during the month of April to get me to $10,000 on Kickstarter will assist with final tracking of instruments and mixing over at Moonhouse Studio, final mastering over at Terra Nova Mastering, online development of sarahsmithsings.com, promotion, merchandising for all y'all. This record I'm really proud of. The songs are great, they deserve to be out there. I can't get there on my own, so I hope you'll check out the awards that we have at each funding level and help me make Fingernail Moon a reality. I sure appreciate it.